be all right.
Well, he's breathing.
Is this them?
What's the problem?
I've tried your dad on the number you gave me, but I can't get an answer. Not messing me about?
No.
Great right hook.
Ooh. You gonna throw the book at her?
Nah, never live it down around here.
Come on.
Make it look like you went in a different direction. I've got money to make, man. People are calling me. Bro, I ain't got time for this, man. Every time I hear sirens, I'm jumping, man. You need to leave.
Right, where is he?
And who exactly would he be?
Pope Pius the 23rd. You know exactly what I mean, Kyle.
Surname?
We're in here at least twice a week. What was it this time? Cuckoo clocks?
Light bulbs.
What's he want light bulbs for?
Mrs. Malone, we're as much in the dark about Carl's motivations as you are, even with the light bulbs.
I told everyone already. I didn't see nothing.
I'm more interested in what you might have heard.
Nothing. I didn't hear nothing.
Was there a disturbance on the wing?
I didn't hear nothing.
What time was Mr. Settle found?
I think it was a slop out.
Can you look after Kyle for me? I've got to make a phone call.
No worries, I'll make sure he doesn't escape.
I'm not counting on that.
Doc, can you come quick? It's Kyle. I don't know what happened.
All right, it's pretty tick.
Validated by possession of wealth and by ritual activities.
Yeah. Well, it's your paper, isn't it? So if you don't mind telling me, sir, where were you last night?
Here. I've got a bad leg. Can't get a boat.
And you, sir, where were you?